One of the world's most vulnerable aquatic mammals has become Thailand's latest national darling. It's a female baby dugong named Mariam, which leads Lady of the Sea in Arabic. The five-month-old dugong was rescued from the province of Krabi after it was apparently separated from her mother. Since then, Mariam has not stopped tucking her arms around humans and even snuggling up to passing canoes. Scientists say a baby dugong like Mariam can feed herself seagrass only after 18 months. Until then, Mariam sucks milk from a tube inserted into her caregiver's gloves. Marine researchers plan to design a shelter for the baby dugong where netizens can watch over her 24/7.